had to take a little photo shoot. There's a train car down here by the railroad in the backyard. And I thought it was just a pretty picturesque kind of scene. So I had to get some pictures with the girls. But then I got too long, and while Grandpa's drilling rock for landscaping.
Okay, quick update. Currently, I'm working on some homework, and it's for Holland's class. It's pretty good. Yeah, classes were good. Now, homework. And this morning, I went to Mojo's.
Time to get into some of the girls' Christmas gift and finally letting them have that family movie night that she begs of us with popcorn. Not that we don't watch enough movies and TV, but now finally do it with popcorn. She should be happy about that. Well, good night. The girls are in bed. Megan's taking a bath and calming down for the evening. I am watching How I Met Your Mother and get a little bit of that in before it's time for bed. Tonight for family movie night, we watched The Indian in the Cupboard. I remember reading the book in grade school. And the movie is from 1995. The only thing I'd say they did too much was close up of the boy's face. And that was just kind of awkward. Cinematically, but it is what it is. Great movie, great story, highly recommend. So there's that. It was an alright day. I'm glad I got some pictures, glad we got to spend some time kind of watching a movie, eating popcorn as a family. Even Bert calmed down a little bit. She's been kind of grumpy. But she calmed down enough to eat some popcorn and play with some blocks on the floor. It was pretty good. Tomorrow's Thursday. Let's see what that day brings. Have a good night.